My name is Penelope Newmeyers, I'm 24 years old, and I'm studying bioinformatics and systems biology.
On my bachelor, I studied biotechnology, so I designed a lot of lab experiments and I worked in a lot of different organisms. But one thing that was the same for every project was that I always had to do some sort of bioinformatics.
From this information, you can identify the DNA that are best bound by a protein.
There is all this data out there. So like in the 90s, people started sequencing the human genome. And it took more than 10 years and it cost $3 billion. And now you can do it in a day for, I think even now less than $1,000. So biotechnology and synthetic biology has just moved so much within the past decade and is still just developing exponentially. But that also means that we have to be so much better at analyzing the data, because it doesn't help if you can produce the data if you don't understand what it means or can store it too. And I'm interested in working with these problems and analyzing this data. I'm a part of DTU's iGEM team, 2015. It's sort of a collaborative community in synthetic biology. So every year, about 200 teams of university students all around the world make their own projects in their lab at their schools, and then they meet up in Boston in the fall and present these projects. It's a lot of work, but of course it's also very rewarding because you get to be a part of this amazing community of students that are super engaged and super excited about synthetic biology.